Hey guys, how's it going? This is Kovid from Kovid YouTube channel, and today we're going to learn and know what programming language I should choose first. Let's jump right into it. So guys, learning programming language is similar or congruent to learning actual language. It means if I want to learn Japanese language, that's similar to learning Java language. So learning programming language is equals to learning actual language. So if you have got experience on learning actual language, you might know the difficulty while learning those languages. In programming language, it's also the same one. So you can express your feelings and your ideas, logic, into your programming language, that is your actual language. So whatever language you choose, but the syntax or the emotions or expressing emotions are similar. That means syntax of programming languages are as similar as others. So guys, learning programming language is not hard than that of learning logic behind the programming language. So if I suppose that I have to make a game of an object going forward, what I need to do is first of all create an object and make it go forward. So if you don't have that logic, it's kind of hard to express that in any language. Even though you know tons of language, it's totally waste if you don't have logic. So if you don't have logic, you can't express and you can't code. That means if you learned and done the master or expertise on that language, you will find easy to learn other every languages. So in conclusion, I want to say that go for one language, and no, don't go for this one, like Swift, Java, Python, C, Objective-C, C++, and list goes over. So choose your one destiny and what you want to do in your future. Like I want to be in web development, I want to be in software development, and I want to be in software engineer and tons of like that, I should go for Python. So if you want to do just web development, go for HTML, CSS and JavaScript, and also PHP and SQL and Ruby or Rails, and list goes over. And like that, you should choose one of them, and after doing expertise on one of them, you will be fit to learn other languages too. So talking about my experience, I would suggest you to go for Python because it's used in web development, software development, and cognitive development, and any other sectors. Even in AI and machine learning, Python is being used, and top companies like YouTube, Pinterest, Google and Reddit and Instagram and etc. are using Python as their main language. And the founder, or pretty much the founder of Google, says that we have to use Python but wanted to use C. That means Python got more opportunity for new developers, and the difficulty level of those Python languages are very much simple, guys. It's easy to learn. And what's about where to get those courses? The courses are in my channel, Kovid channel. You can go to that, and there are lots of videos on Python programming and other programmings too. You can check it out. And I will be soon launching a website called kovid.com. If I launch, the link will be in the description box below. You should definitely check it out. And other things, you can go for C, and don't go for C and C++ and C# as beginning. because it's hard to learn, but if you want harder programming language, they are good enough. You can start off with Python, JavaScript, and C and other language. And if you want your programs to do more efficient job in nanoseconds, you should learn C, because it's C is known for its efficiency level. So guys, hope you guys have got knowledge on what programming language you and I should choose first and in 2018. And if you want more videos like this, please be sure to hit that subscribe button and bell icon right beside it. And like this video, share this video with your friends and families so that they could know what programming language they should choose first. And in my lesson, do for Python, go for Python. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'll meet you in the next one.